بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
يا أيها النبي لم تحرم ما أحل الله لك تبتغي مرضات أزواجك والله غفور رحيم قد فرض الله لكم تحلة أيمانكم والله مولاكم وهو العليم الحكيم وإذ أسر النبي إلى بعض أزواجه حديثا فلما نبأت به وأظهره الله عليه عرف بعضه وأعرض عن بعض فلما نبأها به قالت من أنبأك هذا قال نبأني العليم الخبير تتوبا إلى الله فقد صغت قلوبكما وإن تظاهرا عليه فإن الله هو مولاه وجبريل وصالح المؤمنين والملائكة بعد ذلك ظهير.
O Prophet, why bannest thou that which Allah hath made lawful for thee, seeking to please thy wives? And Allah is forgiving, merciful. Allah hath made lawful for you Muslims absolution from your oaths of such a kind, and Allah is your protector. He is the knower, the wise. When the Prophet confided a fact unto one of his wives, and when she afterward divulged it, and Allah apprised him thereof, he made known to her part thereof, and passed over part. And when he told it her, she said, Who hath told thee? He said, The knower, the aware hath told me. If ye twain turn unto Allah repentant, ye have cause to do so, for your hearts desired the ban. And if ye aid one another against him, Muhammad, then lo, Allah, even he, is his protecting friend, and Gabriel, and the righteous among the believers, and furthermore, the angels are his helpers.
عَسَى رَبُّهُ إِن طَلَّقَكُنَّ أَن يُبْدِلَهُ أَزْوَاجًا خَيْرًا مِنْكُنَّ مُسْلِمَاتٍ مؤمنات قانتات تائبات عابدات سائحات ثيبات وأبكارا يا أيها الذين آمنوا قوا أنفسكم وأهليكم نارا وقودها الناس والحجارة عليها ملائكة غلاظ شداد لا يعصون الله ما أمرهم ويفعلون ما يؤمرون يا أيها الذين كفروا لا تعتذروا اليوم إنما تجزون ما كنتم تعملون.
It may happen that his Lord, if he divorce you, will give him in your stead wives better than you, submissive to Allah, believing, pious, penitent, inclined to fasting, widows, and maids. O ye who believe, ward off from yourselves and your families a fire whereof the fuel is men and stones, over which are set angels, strong, severe, who resist not Allah in that which He commanded them, but do that which they are commanded. Then it will be said, O ye who believe, make no excuses for yourselves this day. Ye are only being paid for what ye used to do.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا توبوا إلى الله توبة نصوحا عسى ربكم أن يكفر عنكم سيئاتكم ويدخلكم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار يوم لا يخزي الله النبي والذين آمنوا معه نورهم يسعى بين أيديهم وبأيمانهم يقولون ربنا أتمم لنا نورنا واغفر لنا إنك على كل شيء قدير يا أيها النبي جاهد الكفار والمنافقين واغلظ عليهم ومأواهم جهنم وبئس المصير.
O ye who believe, turn unto Allah in sincere repentance. It may be that your Lord will remit from you your evil deeds and bring you into gardens underneath which rivers flow, on the day when Allah will not abase the Prophet and those who believe with him. Their light will run before them and on their right hands. They will say, Our Lord, perfect our light for us and forgive us. Lo, thou art able to do all things. O Prophet, strive against the disbelievers and the hypocrites, and be stern with them. Hell will be their home, a hapless journey's end.
ضرب الله مثلا للذين كفروا امرأة نوح وامرأة لوط كانتا تحت عبدين من عبادنا صالحين فخانتاهما فلم يغنيا عنهما من الله شيئا وقيل ادخلا النار مع الداخلين وضرب الله مثلا للذين آمنوا امرأة فرعون إذ قالت رب ابن لي عندك بيتا في الجنة ونجني من فرعون وعمله ونجني من القوم الظالمين ومريم ابنة عمران التي أحصنت فرجها فنفخنا فيه من روحنا وصدقت بكلمات ربها وكتبه وكانت من القانتين.
Allah citeth an example for those who disbelieve, the wife of Noah and the wife of Lot, who were under two of our righteous slaves, yet betrayed them so that they, the husbands, availed them not against Allah, and it was said unto them, Enter the fire along with those who enter. And Allah citeth an example for those who believe, the wife of Pharaoh when she said, My Lord, build for me a home with thee in the garden, and deliver me from Pharaoh and his work, and deliver me from evil-doing folk. And Mary, daughter of Imran, whose body was chaste, therefore we breathed therein something of our spirit. And she put faith in the words of her Lord and his scriptures, and was of the obedient.
صدق الله العظيم.